were earlier on. We've got a police cattle. This line's going to tighten right up now. Whoa, get back with a truncheon. That wasn't very nice. This is what democracy looks like. Live broadcasting from Parliament Square. Police with full helmets, truncheons.
Yeah. Fucking hell, do this.
He's fucking well on one, isn't he, mate?
He's
OD'd
on steroids.
Go on, give me a chance to hit you with your truncheon. We're on Parliament Square. Interesting new tactic. Gone very quiet.
All over London, and to prevent any further instance of it, you are being kept here.
Police officers
and this happens all the time in London. Every single time when people go out in Camden, yeah? Everybody, everywhere, you know, people drop stuff. I haven't done it.
If I were you, I'd lose yourself. You're drunk, get out of here, or you're going to get nicked for being drunk and talking.
I'm not drunk.
Yes,
and I'm
you
not.
Are. You're
back, wait.
Steady on your feet. You're swinging from
I'll
the bottom
you.
Right.
I'll show you. I'll show steady up on my feet.
Oh, you're drunk.
I can do whatever I want. It's all right. My feet are completely fine.
For
you, and I haven't done anything wrong to you. Any one single one of you. Julia, thank you. I fucking love you. You fucking brother.
Okay, some section somewhere.
How many more do I get?
Can you not push me, please?
I'm not going to do it.
go about? This is democracy!
What is the other
This is what democracy looks like, people, right outside Parliament. Solid line of police moving people off the street. Whoa, 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 whoa!
Right, push up, we're gonna let the...
Come on, guys! You're being live broadcast!
I'll take a breath. Move along, sir. Come through. Come through, sir.
We'll end the car through.
Yeah, me too. He's been on one since he's got here. He waved a truncheon at somebody before just for standing in a road. He grabbed an anon mask off somebody and ripped it in half. Can I have your badge number, please?
Can I have your badge number? What do you want my badge number for?
Because you're a public servant. 184949. Thank you very much. Remember your oath of office, please, officer.
What was that?
Remember your oath of office.
I'm sorry, again?
Oath of office?
Sorry,
no, doesn't ring a bell, no. Thank you very much. By the way, you're being live broadcast.
Everybody's famous for 5 minutes or something, didn't
yeah.
that Lenny Bruce said that?
And with an attitude like that, you can see why people have problems.
Don't talk to me about attitude, I'll put away some of you lot of behaviour.
I'm just standing here with a camera in my hand, mate. Right, they're ripping masks off. What, under what authority, please? Under what authority? Can you get a superior to call your officer down, please? He's being intimidating and threatening. I've recorded him with a badge over there, officer ending 949. He's raising truncheon, grabbing masks off people, ripping them off, pushing people, being intimidating, and I've recorded it all as well. So, RY Romeo Yankee 23. Sergeant Paul McNally. Thank you very much.
McNally.
Oh, Mark Thomas used to know you, didn't he? Yeah, good man. Thank you very much. But yeah, seriously, intimidating, threatening, violent.
I'm not there to see it, am I? Have you got a complaint, take it up to the DPS, yeah?
Thank you very much.
So are you!
Okay, okay.
I'm not checking the fact that I've got a red shoulder.
Whoa!
Get back! There's somebody going about his business. Come forward!
You have the power to do it. Be the change you want to see in the world.
I respect you.
That is not. What are we going to do? It's our bread and water. Exactly. Like we're moving.
Metropolitan Police.
line next to me on the right. I'm intrigued, what's going on up here? There's a solid line of police. So we've got blocked traffic and people behind a line of police in one corner of Parliament Square. We've got Parliament Square that's now been blocked off by the police. We've got some more traffic just sitting at the lights here waiting to come through. We've got a line of people. That's where the police riot gear is up there. Oh, got more police on the move. Democracy in action. But we are. Ooh, look, I've got a press pass. I can get three police lines. Oh, well. I can't. Thank you. there's vehicles in this cattle, there's members of the public in this cattle, and apparently they're stopping some extremist groups from causing violence. It's the only violence I've seen here tonight. It's been from the police. Load of police on the move up here. This isn't intimidating. Sorry guys. Sorry man. Thank God your beak was in the way. Oh shit, sorry dude. This is an impressive display of police force, isn't it? I know that. We're in Parliament Square as well, man. Does the irony not escape them? Oh. Drums.
Oh, there's another wall. So there's a divide between that one and that one.
Oh, the segregated is just us, really.
Yeah, really?
Shit, sorry, guys. I feel very valued.
We're the only ones allowed to say.
They figured it out. We're the leaders of Anonymous.
No, I'm the leaders of Anonymous.
And the interesting thing is, I can't actually figure out what the police have got the line for. Because there's four of us here. To say that the police presence is heavy would be an incredible understatement. O'clock, Democracy Square, Parliament Square, and there is a lot of police in helmets with batons been systematically deployed. So have you got one of them posh ass press passes that let you get in and out then? Was that a lovely Welsh accent I heard there?
Yeah, absolutely.
Oh, damn! That's the flag of the online hacker group called Anonymous.
Very interesting article about you guys in
Esquire a couple of months ago.
Oh, right.
Well worth the reading. Okay. I'll
bring some out.
Well, yeah. But the world is a big place.
True that.
That brings a Welsh boy to London anyway. So
the sights.
Sights and sounds, yeah. I was told that as well. I think my dad just didn't want me working down the mine anymore, that was all. Well, I've got a right to be, I'm Welsh, so.
Where are you from?
Well, I live in Carmarthenshire, but, well, that's where my base is, but.
Your base?
Yeah.
Base of operation?
Well, so it's one home, so.
Well, there are worse places to live, in every part of the world.
Yeah, I used to work in Tonopandy for a bit.
Oh, yeah.
Ran Merth around there, but yes, lovely place. Get a bit of hair right though, that's the only problem being in London.
So what brings you to London then?
Sights and sounds, man. Look at it! Look at it, I'm standing in the middle of Parliament Square and the only people here are police.
Welsh police are that.
I mean, this is the paradox of democracy. It cannot be lost on anybody with this. So you're not even allowed to publicly walk down your own streets and stand with a flag and...
Well, you could do that before the demonstrators started throwing fireworks at us.
Oh, well.
And these very same fences as well. The very fences I'm leaning against not more than 3 hours ago were locked up by colleagues and I. That's unfortunately where some people's rights get a little bit inhibited.
Absolutely. But, you know, I mean, personally, non-violence is the only way to go.
Absolutely.
I'm being non-violent.
I'm not saying the majority of the demonstration was inclined that way. It's a small minority.
Yeah, yeah. And, you know, it's I'm sure that small minority pop up in all demonstrations. So maybe it's the minority rather than the actual demonstration that needs to be targeted. But I'm sure that's above your pay grade anyway. So. So they've been giving you the runaround tonight, have they?
Not me. It's only a bunch of kids with a few bristles anyway.
Well, is that your guys?
When's the last time you saw a police officer with a bristle?
Well, I live in Carmarthenshire, remember?
Probably in Tonopandy, I